Hello, welcome, this is Iceman Medicare 21, and I am doing
a scoundrel like me. You're not dark, aren't you?
Uncharted 4. Anyway, my mic is in the middle, so I'm just gonna sort it out a second. Oh, yeah, let's put it in. Wait, is this it? Okay, that's it.
Let's get started. You have some company.
I was just doing it.
Roger that, Nadine. Can I call you?
I'm fine.
You have a lovely
voice.
Friend! Ha! Nothing personal.
Put that area secure.
Mission accomplished for now, anyway.
Wait, I haven't got second hand gun. What? What?
Today just got a little bit better.
Don't need it.
Yeah. Well, So bad. Come to Papa. To attack.
but I've never so enjoyed being this wrong.
Lost urban drone for a spot of treasure, but I had fun.
Wayne Black.
Hi, I'm Rodney Reese. I was a designer on Prison.
And I am Simon Craighead. I was one of the many environment artists that worked on this.
So Prism was unique because I took this over from an environment artist who originally started as Todd Foster and rearranged it and redesigned it. The interesting thing about Prism in single player is it's actually two levels, and one is a tutorial melee, and the second part is a
right. Here we go.
That, you know, spoiler.
Oh yeah, my favorite. Let's see if we can get a
I suspect you admire my animal cunning and rapier.
Oh, I can't remember. I completely forgot what his name was. Oh yeah, Henry Avery, Lord of the General, whatever. Whichever one. Mr. Warlord. Oh yeah.
Welcome to Shoreline's Best of the Best. How about we show our competition what real treasure hunting looks like?
Yeah, well, I've heard enough. Let's find the damn treasure already.
Now, for the first stage of the plan. You've got one of the imaginary incoming. Cut them down.
You heard the lady. Let's get this thing properly kicked off. What's your name? Present for you. Won't happen again. Lucky.
Get back on the field.
Present for you! And you're out! Don't worry, I'm here.
Yeah, terrific.
Impressing me here.
Oh, you're a deer! you've been played!
Let's go!
seas. You're shit, mate.
Again.
Yeah, feeling good now. Ha! Ha! You've been played.
Guy. Okay, there he is.
Here! Damn it, I'm down!
Is that
a human? Help! Yes. Oh, what happened to me?
Omnipoo. Omnipoo?
I think another go is called for on this one.
I'm just gonna look at it sideways. See how well I do.
We pulled that last one off. I need to lie down. Like that. There's your goddamn prayer. Ha! Ha! A parting gift.
I'm gonna help you.
Thanks! You took.
This is hard shit! Hey, pick me up! Me. Oh shit! Bleeding. I'm bleeding out.
I feel better already.
And you all brought it home in the end. A strong finish usually makes up for any performance issues along the way.
Miss Ross, you delectable tease. How about you and I go out for a bite after this? No touching.
Right, that wraps up this video. Please like and subscribe, and I'll be back with more of this game. Goodbye!